I've had so many tremendous experiences in my life as a fisherman. I have a love for the ocean, and it's because, not just because of the bounty that I receive. I enjoy the ocean because of the ocean. My name's Michael Retherford. I'm a second generation fisherman, and I've had the Winona J now for about 12, 14 years. The fishery starts in April. We normally fish till late September. You get up early in the morning before daylight. Right now, getting up right around 4:30. It gets daylight, and then we set the gear down on the bottom and start trawling for shrimp. We're a double rig shrimper, so we have a full set of gear on each side of the boat that we tow off of an outrigger. And so we have two nets fishing at the same time, side by side. The excluder, the big grate that we use in the net, that's probably the biggest thing that has helped the pink shrimp fishery. It helps to eliminate any extra bycatch. When we bring a bag of shrimp on the boat and we lift it up, we dump it in the hopper, and then we redeploy our nets and we'll continue fishing operations while we're sorting our catch. There's minimal sorting in this fishery. We usually average around an hour per tow during the day. So in the course of the day, you may make 9 tows. We'll put usually around 90,000 pounds of shrimp at the end of a trip. Not only are you putting 90,000 pounds of shrimp on the boat, but you're also putting 50,000 pounds of ice into that shrimp in order to deliver the best quality product you can. If it's processed right, it tastes wonderful. And not only is it healthy, it's affordable, and it's very good and clean, and it tastes wonderful. And so I would encourage everybody to eat pink shrimp.